creatures. Alright, so let's repeat this to the other guys.
Rico can speak like Wicked! Some hosn't call Rico a traitor. Be on the lookout for alliance. Things was going good, so we decided to split up for a bit. So Kia and Kieran went off to do some girl stuff.
Come on, Kieran. Let's go do girl stuff.
It was just me and Gork. I let him take the lead, him being all big and all.
We will investigate this hut. Perhaps they have seen the lion survivors.
This is from the
hut.
Good idea.
Point of view.
You go first.
Stay out. No visitors.
Hey, Gorok. Which girl you like? Shokia or Kieran?
These statues, they're almost lifelike. Something's wrong here,
Rico. Wanna know who I like? I like Kieran. She got pretty
Everything
eyes.
Was going great. I felt like we was really bonding.
After inspecting statues, we saw this old lady Pandaren come out the house.
Yes, dear? Questions? You, Orc, will make an excellent addition to my family.
So, Gorok, you think I have chance with Kieran?
Yeah, we should have run. Oh well. I think we're gonna find out. We still got Quinn.
Rico is lover and fighter.
I think we've heard enough. Kieran can tell the next part.
And let's, of course, do the same thing with the next one. The lair of the Jade Witch, so you kind of figure something's not quite right there. Okay. Try again. And yada yada yada. Bottom line is they're all gonna do the quest. He seems to prey a lot on children. I don't know, maybe they're easier to turn into jade. Or maybe she's really, really creepy. I mean, creepier than you would think, given that she turns things into shade. Okay. last one for this particular quest. I like how they're skipping away. All right, so let's start with
come closer, friend.
Next phase with Barzak.
Until nightfall.
Hear what's going on.
Yes, Kieran. Rico. We'll set up camp soon. First, we'll take advantage of this darkness to do some reconnaissance.
Good idea. I'll scout that area up ahead.
And I will protect Kieran from danger.
Now, Kieran isn't undead. You have
no,
to understand
Rico,
that.
You stay here. Try not to get anyone killed.
You think
this time
he'd be able to tell from the bones there?
This way, Kieran. I'll cover you from here. It's dark, so you'll have to mark my targets for me. Rendezvous back here when you're done.
I found some smoke bombs in my pockets. They'd have to do. If I encountered enemies, I'd hit them with the smoke. Shokia's sniper rifle would take care of the rest.
And, of course, there goes the sniper. Alright, so I think I went the wrong way here, but we'll wind up in the right area. Kitties, all they want is to play.
Don't move, human. I've got you cornered.
How exactly do you have me cornered, undead?
I've got backup. Watch this.
I see.
You're lucky I don't kill you right now. You look delicious. I returned back to camp with my quarry. Shokia would be pleased.
Alright, so that's the end of that one.
I heard you coming in there.
I know what happened next! Pick me! Over here!
Yeah. Lather, rinse, repeat. Only this time we won't hear it, because these don't have their speakers turned up. Their sound on, I should say. This time I think we'll go around this way. I mean, bad enough smoke scared the kitty, but to shoot it too? Come on, man. Young Alliance soldier. He looks very, very familiar. I like that tip. Polite to and talk to someone before inviting them to a group or opening a trade window. Okay. Oh.